Actress Bhumi Pednekar says working with her son Chiraiya director was on her wish list. She will feature in the movie with actor Sushant Singh Rajput, Bhumi said on the sidelines of an award function.
Guys, I can't really say much about Son Chiraiya because that's just the way it is. But it's a very, very, it's a difficult film and we are really gearing up to shoot it. And Abhishek has been on my wish list of directors to work with, so I'm extremely excited about working with him.
She also said working with an actor like Sushant makes one up their game.
Sushant is great. I've known him for a while now. And he's such a phenomenal actor that I'm really excited to work with him. It's always good to work with somebody who's so good because you just like up your game.
Son Chiraiya revolves around Chambal Dacoits and is set in the 1970s. The film will be shot in the Chambal Ravines and will roll early next year. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.